Hello, I'm Chris Gaskin. Welcome to my channel, Ultra Woody. A big welcome if you're new. Feel free to look at all my old videos. Last week's video was a pillar box I made with the raw cipher on. Now, pillar box is a post box. That's what we have in our country, okay? Now, the raw cipher is basically the, as it was the Queen's emblem. Now it's going to be the King's emblem. Now, I don't know if they're going to change any, but any new pillar boxes go out there will have the King's emblem on, which is CR. Now, in my video, I said the CR stands for Charles Regina. It doesn't. It stands for Charles Rex. Regina is for a woman. Rex is for a man. I didn't know that. I didn't do Latin. So anyway, so if you look at my old video, you will make me look, you will see me making a fool of myself. That's just the way it is. I suppose it makes sense, like Rex being the king of the dinosaurs. That's where the Latin comes from. I didn't do Latin at school. That's where I'm going to leave it. This week's project is, I've got some batons of lime, okay? They're offcuts I was chucking in the bin, but I saved them to do this glue up. So I'm going to glue a stack of them together and turn a plate. I know it's not very interesting, but what I'm going to do is put some spots of paint on it, turn it on a lathe, and it should spread out in a sort of a star pattern. We will have to see how it turns out. Okay, I'll start with the glue up before I get on the lathe. Let's crack on.
really.
Okay, if you're still with me, thanks for staying till the end. So, I've finished my plate. What do you think? I think it looks brilliant. Look at those splodges. Or streaks, if you like. Star shape pattern. I really like it. Very pleased with it. Standard finish back, shellac, cut and polish. It's got a little bit of thickness to it. Deep bowl plate, whatever you like to call it. Yeah, I'm very pleased. Okay, so what the reason behind this is, my wife has got a, or she's collecting plates to go on the wall, and they are blue and white generally. Some of, there are a few other colours there, but mostly they're blue and white. This, I'm hoping, is going to make the plate wall. If it doesn't, I'm sure I'll find someone to give it to. Okay, well, please let me know what you think of it. Excuse me, itchy nose. And say whether you like it or not. It doesn't matter to me. It helps the algorithm anyway. Okay. I hope to see you next week. And if you haven't, please subscribe, share it, like it. That's give us a big fat thumbs up. All right. See you next week. Bye.